just beat a Kung Lao, and I think that ATP knows this, so I'm wondering if that influences the decision at all. Fight. Maybe, maybe not. Yeah, this is the catching cage, the only variation I ever see. Throws it in the corner. It's a low shot, gets him. That's plus, you can't channel that. He knows that. Gets the confirm. No, breaks away. Stuck. Throws her into the corner again. Good challenge. Space the throw. Meter burn to try and get the extension. Get him off of some light. Back throw.
Child's play.
Must have believed that if he wanted to throw him back to the corner, so he just wanted to throw. Good back throw again. These throws do his work, and that will take the round for ATP.
Who is the
must have had at least four throws in that round.
Round two. Fight!
Does the low shot after walking back a bit. It looks like he likes to get the low shot after the DX shot. Nice safe button. Gets up towards ATP. Stretch off of this. Plus, again, we're trying to do that. Peter Burns is trying to get some damage to him. Good stuff. Can't break away now. That's going to be too early damage. Really good there for ATP. Both players on Fatal Blow. He immediately goes into the Fatal Blow and ends the round. Good stuff there from ATP. And GreyFaiden doesn't want to see it. He immediately goes to character select.
Kung Lao. Kitana.
Switches to Kitana Coliseum over Cassie Cage. I'm curious to see what GreyFaiden believes this will do for him. But he was clearly not happy about that loss in the last round.
Round one, fight.
GreyFaiden using the fanfare. I guess his back throw is just killing Gray. Tech one. Oh, good trick with the teleport to the grab. Gray might be cracking a little bit under the pressure of his grabs. Oh, good punish for teleport there against ATP. Very patient for both these players. You kind of knew that he was going away. Here we go. Lots of damage here. 300. Punching him ever so slightly for the round. ATP on
round
set
two.
Point.
Fight.
Sending great patient losers here at the second round. No breakaway. Lots of damage here from ATP. Catches him again, still no breakaway. Catches him one more time. So much damage. GreyFaiden activated the Fatal Blow. Will not go out without a fight. Good stuff. A lot of damage for that. Unfortunately, he only has 51 life left. He's going to try and zone out the rest of this. ATP can sit back. While fucking just getting very little damage on him.
Finish her.
So finds one hit and that is the end. GreyFaiden going to losers.